Alrighty, good evening, folks. Welcome to another night of Collage. We do this every Tuesday and Wednesday night. And to open up tonight's proceedings, give it up for them, please. Enjoy. You will.
Thanks for coming down, guys.
So, give it up for him. He's a legend. And this is for Benny. This song's for Snowy.
She says, hey, that's it, getting out of here. Sleep in the subway station, I'd rather be alone. And so tonight I'm leaving home. And I know you think it's a big mistake. I'm not your little girl. I'm gonna be a big sensation. Gonna show you all I can make it on my own. I head for city lights, I catch a bloodless eye. Here comes destiny, taking a permanent vacation, never looking
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
That was a nice warm-up. That was a nice... And you're just in heavy, heavy Coltrane.
All 8 minutes 30 of it.
This is one we haven't played in a while. This is called Tick Tock. We'll be right back.
Ray Gunny at the end, wasn't it? That's only. Yeah.
This is a slow song. It's called Lost My Way. Thank you.
a lot, guys. Legend Snowy. An absolute champion.
This next this next song is called Cut and Paste, penned by Mr. Colgi. Musical genius, it's the other nerd.
Was that Italian or Spanish? Italiano?
Chicano.
Chicano!
Thank you. Trey Brown on the guitar.
How are you, Simon?
Let's hear it. This is a new one. It's called The Letter.
Maz hasn't heard this one yet.
You haven't heard it, Maz. Massive.
Like I can't seem to get away.
Good job, boys.
Thanks a lot.
I want to commend Coltrane Brown for not breaking a single string during our Esplanade residency.
It's all about the strings.
He's really, really harnessed the monster.
I've been through so many strings. It's and it's always the one string, the D string.
Put the mocker on him now.
This is our last song. We want to say thanks to Scotty for having us here all month.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Scotty, for the month, man. You're a legend. Cheers.
And very special thanks to Mr. Benson Noine. He's been our drummer for 2 years now.
It's been a pleasure,
he's,
mate.
He's moving on to bigger and better things. We wish him the best of luck.
Absolutely. And we're going to play the song
just
has
to
killed
really
him for the last 2 years. Just as a bit of a going off, a bon voyage.
Thanks, guys.
Now you got to play it quick.
And this is called Man Museum. Thank you very much. We're Vintage Cinema.
We'll see you around. We're actually playing a few gigs in July. Check our Facebook. You'll know all about it.
Yeah.
We've been in Chinema. Thanks, Scotty, again. Thanks, Espy, for having us for the month. It's been fantastic.